Hello everybody, and welcome to a new game. Today, me and my friend Vomik Lima. Say hi, Vomik Lima.
Hi, guys.
He's staying at my place for the night, and we're playing Terraria. Let's just start off by killing these slimes. Hey, don't push that guy back into me, Vomik.
I'm going to find Penguin. See ya.
See ya. So yeah, that's what we'll be doing today, in today's episode. When he leaves, I'll be alone for like probably one episode, and then he'll be back on, but he will be on, not on my Xbox, but on his, so we'll be connecting. Yeah, that's what's been much up in for today.
Yep.
What is the plan? Probably make a house.
And find penguins.
I'm also thinking about making a house.
I'm not. I'm just going
to. Of course you're not.
I love penguins.
I found one.
Did you?
Which you right out spawn.
Oh my god. That's a... Oh, found another place though. I found the...
Cool.
Snow again.
Hang on with me. I just killed that. Oh my god, you not them.
Souls. I love these guys.
Oh, they're so awful.
They're cute.
I did my pay early on.
My sword's bloody.
I did pay, what's it called? I did pay Terraria early on today. That's to get used to the controls and all that. So yeah. I'm not being new to it, so I know some of where to find crafting things and all that.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I just died.
Seriously, I took on 2 Eaters of Souls and you died by isolating.
I died because I'd taken on more than one just at that time.
I took on 2 Eaters of Souls at one time.
Like, there was probably 5, 10 of Souls at once. Plus, I do a bit of damage on these awesomes.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I finally killed him. Let's just...
I'm dead.
What did he get killed by?
No, I fell to my death.
Oh.
I jumped to see if I could get across and I fell down a hole. So where's the penguin?
Right here.
No, I want to kill him.
There's two.
Oh yeah, I want to kill that one.
Okay, so that guy's dead. Now let's get focusing on our house, man.
Yeah.
You start leveling up the area to where I'm standing now. Okay?
I'm just going to keep digging trees up. I do this tree. The tallest tree in Tree City.
You mean Tree Super?
Yeah.
Get that guy there. He'll probably end up killing himself.
No, he's fine.
Ranker?
I don't care about him.
I'm gonna stop. Sorry if I got a croaky voice, everyone. I'm just gonna start mining at this area, Ranker. Oop, hold up. Man, I've got snow blocks.
Good. Can you give them to me?
No.
Why not?
Because I'm the one who's mining them.
Well, I'm digging straight down then.
No, don't. You need to level out the area, man. That's the level, man. You know I'm going to bury your entrance. Get back up here, man.
Yeah, you can bury my entrance. That's okay.
Get back up here.
Oh, I'm building a way that you can get down but not come up.
On a different world on his Xbox, me and Manka, made a massive tunnel down, and I kept them dying every time I went down there. And he had
a Runic or Lemo.
And that he had this thing that he could grab onto walls with. So he made holes for me to so I could get down without killing myself.
And I'm making holes for you right now so you can get down here.
Well, mainly for you as well.
Oh yay.
Do you need torches?
Hell yeah.
Okay, I'm coming down, dead.
I made a pathway for you.
Well, you can make a nice torch. Didn't know that.
No, didn't you?
No.
Gosh. This gives me
So yeah, I didn't know that you can make nice torches.
Didn't you?
No. Hey, don't push me down deep with the banker. So we've made a temporary base at least. You know, Anchor?
Yeah.
But not very permanent. Like, I don't think
and I'll... it's runic, not.
Oh, sorry, runic. I get confused with the names. You should know that by now.
No. Well, now I do.
Well, pronunciation of names, I get confused about.
Alright, I'm digging back down.
So yeah, let's get to work for me. I'm the one with the torches, you do know that, right?
Yeah, I know. That. Sweet.
Runic, will you mind taking the nest down anymore?
Yeah. We'll take it down.
Alright, I'll place the torch there.
I'm thinking something back down without hurting ourselves. Mm-hmm.
So yeah, this episode's not going to be an especially long one, because, it's just an introduction for Jaya, and saying I might be playing more of this in the future. Long I will be.
Yeah, probably,
with me. Oh, Nick, I haven't placed that torch yet.
What?
In that last fight.
I have a torch.
I never placed that in the last fight.
Ooh, over here.
So me and Munich will be doing videos together a lot more. Munich, will you be making videos on your own account?
Maybe. I don't know yet.
Because, in these videos, if we're playing together, they only see my view. And normally, I'd mainly only go to do something, and you might go do something else. So, that means it would give a great opportunity, to be able to have, for viewers to be able to see both sides. Of a view. How many torches do you have, Runic?
Not much. One.
I can craft more.
Stop.
Come here.
I'm getting back up.
Come here.
Where's water?
Come here. Come here. Come here, man. There you go. Taken.
I'm digging. I'm gonna dig more down.
Go, Runic. I'm fine. At your age, should I dig because you got more torches than me?
Okay. Remember, every 4 blocks down, put a dig. Dig, dig, dig. Dig.
Okay, we'll go out this way.
Slush block.
go games and that. Oh, I'm torch. Place one down. That's me. Oh, yeah, that's actually nice. So yeah, we will be doing more videos like this in the future, where it's just joint screen. Because I've done it with my sister once, and I've done it by myself sometimes, haven't I? Yeah, I see him. Oh, I was saying.
Find
ice bat. Nah, demon. Then kill you, then come back up to the surface. Okay, we'll probably finish it.
No, leave the ice thing that I built.
No, yeah, I will. We'll probably end up finishing it here, won't we, Walnut?
Why here?
Because I reckon he's a good spot to end it today. So, didn't see that penguin. I'd like to thank all of you for watching, and I'll see you all later. Goodbye. Bye.